Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I was messing around here. And one of these worked. It was the topaz. Maybe it wasn't lined up correctly. Or maybe I clicked every gem except for that one. Because I just tried it off screen and it worked, and I'm like, okay, let's reload and start recording. Alright, so we use the topaz. Poof. Missing the little song there. As you place the precious stone in the strange device, you hear a gentle click and then the sound of a heavy stone wall being moved to one side. That's what it sounds like. It sounds just like that. Okay. So now we can go in there. Alright, so it's gonna reveal one little bit at a time. Alright, I understand. I understand perfectly. You'll go hither, and then thither. Is it down here? Yeah. West again, and then around. Ah! Revealing another device. Now let me see something. Topaz is the first one. So it could be it's going in order. It could be Ruby next. That looks like a Ruby, but it's not. Who's got the ruby? Yeah, see, if you don't line it up just right, it'll be closer to it than that. There we go. Same message. I wonder if there's going to be any more beasties revealed. I go up here now. Any more beasties? Or did we kill all the beasties? I have a feeling there's going to be more beasties. That other, daughter's mine? We were, whoops. I meant to turn. I think we're going that way. Yeah. We were breaking apart the collapsible walls, and there were like spiders and stuff in there. Think this is the right way? Yeah. Yeah, man, yeah. It's the right way, man, yeah. I think it's more north, yeah. Ah! Another! Look at that. Emerald, I believe, was next. Come on. Can't be that finicky, we're right in. Right in. Same. I'm pretty sure it's the exact same message. Should change it up a little bit now and then. I'm not sure what's revealed. Maybe that? Oh, that! The center one. I see now. I can see clearly now. The wall is gone. Except I go the wrong way. Light here. I don't want to lose our light. Negative. Negative on losing the light. I'm gonna put up our weapons. Oh. Hate when I do that. Magical weapon, just in case. Where are we? We gotta get to the other side of that. Beastie? No beastie. Very interesting. So, we have yet to reveal this. And probably two in here, at least. I'm gonna hit that. Emerald, and then what? Funny how he writes down the exact thing. Okay, we need earth stone. One of the other guys have that. Who has the earth? Maybe I do have it. Rainbow stone. Oh, he does have it. Poof. Okay. What has been revealed over there? All those running back and forth is making me thirsty for some lizard blood. Where are the lizards that I may drink their blood? That's not the way. Wait. Am I going south? Yeah. Dead end there. I like to peek at the map. Well, there's another area too. So then what's all in here? I think it's the quartz next. Just checking. Yeah, quartz crystal, and then we got three more to use. Selena has the quartz crystal. Ugh. Meh. We need to get out. Maybe, like, right on top of the thing. We're making room in our inventory, it's always a good thing. Okay. What opened up? Oh, that. There's a big chamber. and I notice that's not being revealed with any of these stones. So, there's gotta be something to that. I guess that's where the nav stone is. Navigation stone. I call it nav stone. Just sounds good. Alright, so up around. At least we're not far. I'm hitting something. I insist on strafing in such a manner. Is it in here? Or is this the one we've already... Yeah, it's in here. That's too close. Rainbow stone? I think I have the rainbow stone. I do. Two of them. Okay, it's revealed this. Going south, yeah, definitely. That went west here, right? Oh no, south. And then west. Is it in there? Was it? Wait, no. Oh, no, no, no. That one already hit. Never mind. Whoops. Hey! In here. No! I'm still headed for that one. What the hell is wrong with me? So now I think we're going south. Yes. Is that too close? Who the hell knows? Guess we'll find out. Diamond now? Yeah, use rainbow. Diamond and then amber. I don't think a diamond is white, is it? I mean, it's supposed to be, naturally, but in this game I don't think it is. There's the amber. Or did I just use a diamond already? Oh, it's blue. Right. Okay. Same message. It opens that. Okay. And then the amber is the last one. Better be the last one. The last one on the list. And we're running out of stones. We got big stones. Big cojones. That's... Okay, around here. Dun, dun, dun. In here, yes. I want to save because we're doing a lot of work here. Didn't save yet. I'd hate to have to do that over again. Still a big area. Okay, so the amber. She has the amber. We just get her stuff in order here. I'm a stickler for that. I don't know why. This way. It's all situated. That's the last one. It enters. It opens the way. It doesn't enter. I enter. I think we go down this way? Yes. Turn here, we go in. Around all this. What awaits us? This is it. Else in here? No? I'm shocked. Look around the room first before I start messing with this box. Oops. Yo, let me go. I'm hitting the... Oh, rocks! Ah, we can't go past that. We can't get over them. Really, just step over them. Interesting. I haven't ruled out the possibility we might run into some monsters in here. Just hanging out in a corner or something. Is that rocks you can't step over? I mean, why put them there? Really? Alright, so now... Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's anything hidden. Be funny. And we open this, And out of all four pillars come monsters, right? On that note, let's save, because what if that is true? Trapped. Kyre is a tricky little dwarf, isn't he? Unable to pick the lock. Could be... I'm guessing... chest key. In the chest lies a large, strange piece of amber. Inside it is something green. Selena says, the green thing in the place of amber... The green thing in the piece of amber could be leaves. Green navstone. Sweet. That's pretty awesome. Normal item. So I'm guessing if we identified it, we wouldn't find anything. Any special properties. I don't want to do that. I want to leave this place. Well, the rocks are in the way here. Alright, where am I in this chamber? West, south. Not that south, though. No. He put rocks in our way. You jerks. And can we even walk this way without... Okay, good. Except... go. Green navstone. So, the dwarves are in a forest. On another planet or something. And that's a green navstone. So maybe that symbolizes the green of the forest. Couple hours. You're an elven? Have a ration. You too, Sabine, have a ration. Thinking the rest of these guys have zero. Or had zero. I'm not completely full up, but that's okay. Alright, so we want to go back. To the ship now. Very exciting. Very, very exciting. We used up another item. Look at all this space she's got left now. That's awesome. Because we use a chest key now. You know, it should let us drop down. That way we'd be on the roof. because that's where the ship is. I didn't realize we can walk through those. Ah, spinning us. Sweet. We're about to take off into the great blue yonder here. That says Borag. I think it's the middle one, right? Yes. Oh! That's a glitch if I ever saw one. Or one of the sides is Lyramion. Let's see. This is Lyramion. So then, if I'm right about the forest, yeah, it is a moon, right? Yeah. Forest moon. Important. Only fly here in an emergency. Dwarfs. So I'm guessing I just use that here. Guessing we're not close enough. I can't get closer. Wait, yes I can. Just a little finicky. As soon as you put the machine into operation with the green navigation stone, a gentle humming sound starts. A little later, the ship lifts off into the air by itself, and you fly towards the green moon of Lyramion. Wow. Airship, forest, moon. This is amazing. I love it. Oh. It's like we have to discover the airship all over again. It's gotta be the same layout. Well, let's, just walk around so we know everything is. So the middle one we have yet to go to. We don't have a nav stone for that, for Morag. These are supposed to represent crew cabins or something. Got some ever-burning candles in here, because who knows how long it's been sitting around. It's funny how they can't make it just explored. So I'm guessing when we go to Morag too, we have to... Just making sure I got all these. Okay, we have to explore the airship again. That's funny. It's the same airship, man! I like to fill out the map, so let's see. Everything's filled out here, except for over there. It glitches out, huh? This map. Not anymore, it isn't. I guess that's, my guess is that's Brahm's skeleton. He died, I guess, on the way. When the ship was coming here. Okay, we're all mapped out again. As you set foot on the green world for the first time, something very strange happens. A red-bearded demon, 9 feet tall, appears in a cloud of smoke and throws himself in a rage on your broomstick. He looks at it in disgust and then smashes it into tiny pieces. With a satisfied grin on his face, the strange demon disappears. The broomstick is just a pile of splinters. Oh, great. And we don't have access to the eagle here, so we have to walk around like normal people. Well, that's convenient, isn't it? You cannot use this item in this world. Okay. So I'm going to call in an episode here. Kyre's Moon. I'm going to say Kyre, because I like the sound of it. Could be Kyre. Probably is Kyre. I don't know. Anyway, yeah, very exciting. We're going to be exploring a moon. A forest moon. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.